I introduced a bill that actually addresses the horrors of what is being done online in terms of abusing children. My bill, the Invest in Child Safety Act, drastically increases the number of prosecutors and agents who hunt down these vile child predators. It requires that a single person be personally responsible for the efforts and directs more than $5 billion in mandatory funding to the people who could actually make a difference in rooting out this scourge.